Well, we've confirmed the presence of the jail. Next, we look into Alice and any potential victims.